In this video, I'm going to print the photos with your Epson ET-2720 printer. So let's see how the result is. So I'm going to send the print command. So this is the print we can see. So print quality is good. Thanks for watching.